Let's take a look at a play by a company whose work falls under Theater of the Oppressed. It is definitely unique in its style. We're going to take a look at the play and then the audience interaction.
Okay, looks like a pretty standard situation of fatherly neglect here. Alright, look, I'm going to go out of the way. I'm going to go totally nuts here, and I'm going to give you 30 days. 30 days. At that time, I want to see yours. I want to see documentation. You completed your program. I want to see pay stubs. I want to see a lease. I want to see a kindergarten report card.
I got your place!
I don't know what to say, Mr. Monk. This is just going to be more of the same, right? I mean, you're just like every other person who comes through here.